side of the truck again.
Oh, yeah? Well, according to my sources, there's one survivor.
Oh, my God. We don't need to know who he is.
By tomorrow, he won't exist. Our three learned gentlemen will be disposed of, along with our land.
Well, why wait? We got the disc. Why don't we do it now?
Go take care of our three gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
You know, that statement kind of worries me a little. What, am I going to be the next to go?
That's right. You did send me the $500 million, didn't you?
What do you mean? I'm joking. We're friends, come on, huh?
Friendship. Come on, friendship. Friendship.
Yeah.
Friendship. I'll do anything for you. How's it going? We have a dress code here. Hey, Tanya.
Congratulations, General.
All in good time.
What's the matter? Not enough zeros?
That's funny. It's not on my screen.
What are you talking about? I just forwarded from our account. Here, take a look.
The name of my account is Hynex Holdings.
Yeah, so what?
Well, it's not in Hynex Holdings. It's in Save the Children Fund.
No! Somebody's been messing with my computer.
It must have
been the guy that ordered
it. It's him. See up the building.
Want a full search? Find him.
Kill him.
Who's in the building?
What?
He's in the building!
That's it. He's in the center. This is a setup. You guys are trying to set me up, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
That's the man right there. That's the man. When you were pouring the coffee, you were messing with my computer, weren't you?
No, it was one of your own men.
My man?
Shut up! Where is he?
Just outside.
We can kill him now! Shot them! Save the children. I hate children.
I want the building secure from top to bottom. Seal up all the escape routes and check the ventilation system. Groups of three stay alert. He's a special op. $1 million to the team that kills him. Now get to it!
Yes, sir.
I'm depending on you, too.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right, before this goes any further, I want my disc back.
Are you still trying to pull something on me? You think I'm some little punk you can just push around?
What's the matter? You getting senile before your time? Don't you remember? I gave you the disc like this.
Oh, yeah? You gave me the disc? Well, I gave you the disc back just like this.
Well, you have it on, you
dog. Yeah, get your greasy hands off it. Hey, that's the guy who is pouring me coffee.
It's him.
And who?
Get out of the way.
Get the man in here.
You missed. What an idiot. And you, short stuff, you got my disc.
This disc, what you want?
You got a fraction of a second to give that disc back to its rightful owner.
Don't talk! Kill him!
What's the matter with your mind, huh?